My advice to South Africans, whenever you are being robbed by Zimbabwean criminals, especially the Shonas, you must fight. You must fight to the bitter end, because you're gonna lose anyway, even if you don't fight. You know the old slogan in cowboy movies that says, even if you win, gringo, you lose. When you're facing these guys from Zimbabwe, fight. Hey, they're cruel, these guys. I have never seen cruelty in this magnitude. Zimbabwean criminals are so cruel, Baba. They are so cruel, these guys. Yo, you know in South Africa we had criminals. We still have. I mean, there's no more bambi coons. Even when they rob you, they didn't kill you. On Tinoda, Jay. Yes, there were murders here and there. But I can tell you, in almost 100% cases of robbery, which includes or involves Zimbabweans, there's always violence. These guys, I don't know whether they hate South Africans, hey, but they are cruel, Baba. They stab you first before demanding anything. We are not used to that in South Africa. We used to criminal, they point a gun at you or threaten you with a knife and then they say give. But these Zimbabweans, they stab you first. Consider yourself lucky if you escaped unharmed where they robbed you. Hey, these Zimbabweans, criminals. Ay. You must fight, Baba, to the bitter end. Because maybe then you'll stand a good chance. But if you don't fight them, you're fucked. You must fight these guys. Ay, they're cruel, these guys. Actually, they're barbarians. Barbarians and bastards at the same time. I have never seen so much cruelty. Hey, these guys are bastards, Baba. Actually, most foreigners who are here, Nigerians, they can take a 14-year-old girl, drag that girl, and turn that girl into a prostitute. We as South Africans, we see somebody's child. These guys, they don't, Baba. They don't. They're here, Baba, to attack and attack and attack. I've never seen so much cruelty. I met it against South Africans. Yeah, hey, ANC. It's Bulele, Baba. ANC, they've killed us. These ANC bastards. They were not ready to govern, Baba. They were not ready to govern. You can see them. Check them. All of them. They steal money every day. Very unhealthy fellows. You ask yourself, Lemana ba itchoncha, ba itchonchela ni. If guys gonna look like abo plate in Zimande, Nkosazana Zuma, clumsy. I mean, monga tatu Nkosazana Zuma la, umbege msinga. Ekele nkwa mkwaka. Zombuzu ti, we ma, imalina ma apul. No mumbili. These guys, why banga fano kalima mutlanti? Babe clean, even the great time umbege. Umpunga nji, umpunga. Kwa amba masondo, kintame nga, kwa lukutu the people. Hey, uninspiring. What Pravin Gordhan? Ngi chamezinga. With so much money, why bang abona ma dermatologist? Why go ma dermatologist, man? Hey, they must eat well. But finally, na bokeyi zamtawung. This guy. Look at Thomason. He's not the most handsome of guys, but you can see his skin texture. Good eye. It's mild in Duan. La baba anyebe yensi o kikamba o melusi kikamba. Uyambona nje ukuthi hayi sula abanye abantu banobuhlathi nje nabo mama wakhona okivit futhi uyazama kolindiwe sisulu baleke istyle nje nginwele izingaka emuva umuntu akhona uwondile inwele ezinkulu zidlula ikhanda wasibuza ukuthi hayi the next style these guys ANC hayi bonke baba bonke hayi aba right le 1.1111% the rest hayi sithole kunzima la South Africa. That is ANC fellas. They were not ready to govern, Baba. Hey, there's a muntu mbona ngokuthi abe mpunga yena. Angazinakekeli. So that person, you give that person the responsibility to run the country. And you expect that person is going to do a good job. No. Umuntu akona unhealthy ngokwakhe. Obheka icele. Look at the skin texture. It tells you and then you expect that person to run a budget of billions. Then it comes. Men ba pege bonke baba, na ba union, opposition leaders, na ba musimai mani. I mean, he should have consulted a demo. I told you this long time ago. He's rough, man. He's rough. At a certain level, you must be smooth, baba. Look at about Jay-Z. They are ugly but smooth, nice, healthy. Oh, Wesley Snipes. I mean, look at politicians overseas. They look like ex-soccer players. Oh, Obama. Oh, Trump. No mabe kukin. Oh, Bush. You go to Norway. You look at those ladies in parliament. Ah, baba, ngathi babuya ku fashion show. Fashion show. Then you look at ours. Very clumsy. Very clumsy and unhealthy. A clumsy person can never rule a country. A clumsy person can never help it. Yeah, but anyway, I was addressing this question here to my foreigner. Hey, yeah, yabulala, baba, yabulala, rapper. Adla, ama drugs. Actually, this ama drugs. Abantu bethu bona bawadli. Ay, 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 ay. ANC isibulele, baba. Isibulele ANC. Isibulele ANC. ANC, they are not South Africans themselves. Because they stayed in these countries for over 30 years. Actually, they are not South Africans. And they were not in exile. Labantu. They were looting. Pretending to be fighting a war, but you may not find your own car, but I'll shine fan. I bought a McDonald's with your servants. And then take pictures, newspaper clips, show them to international donors and say, you see, in South Africa, we are fighting a war, a propaganda war. We are not fighting these guys. Oliver Tambo staying in England. But you are fighting British Empire. La. Look at their houses. They were chowing donor money, pretending to be fighting a war. These guys, ah, sibulewe ke, la mzansi, sibuthwele ubunzima.